Okay, well, let's open it up and see what it says. To the Nakamura family. First, I would like to start out by saying thank you for allowing me to experience this with all of you. Everybody is so lucky in this family to be financially blessed to have the things in life that you want the most. But the reason for this letter is to let you all know where the $50,000 is going to be spent. $50,000 will be awarded to Hideko to be used for a brand new car, and any remaining money to be used on a trip to Japan. Never in a million years would I have guessed that she would have allocated the money to go to Nana.
Why me?
I don't know.
He's a shock. Because I don't want to be that rich. I don't want to take all the money for myself. No.
This is one more new experience that I can add to my repertoire of experiences. And maybe 20 years from now, they'll get up and say that I had some sort of impact in their life. Nana, I don't know about anybody else, but I don't think that anybody deserves it more than you do.
Thank you. I'm very grateful for this whole experience. I met Nana. She has totally changed my life.
Our tax bracket.